Today we start sitting with your feet on the ground in front of you. Connect the soles of your feet and open your knees to the sides. No need to have your feet very near to the hips. Think of creating a diamond shape with your legs. When you found the right position, grab your feet with your hands and slowly move your knees up and down a couple times to soften the hips or just gently pulse them a bit without any forcing or pushing. With the next inhale, lengthen your spine. With the hands on your feet, you have to slightly lean forward, but still try to create a straight line with your back. On the exhale, fold forward from your hips. If your elbows are reaching the ground, place them in front of your shin bones. Don't worry if you are far away from that. We are all different. Just try to relax into the position and focus your attention on the stretch at the inner side of your hips and possibly also the lower back. With the inhale, think of lengthening your spine even in this position. Imagine that the air is going up from the base of your spine till your head. And with the exhale, just release your body towards the ground. Very important to not try forcing your knees down with your hands, and don't ever let anyone do that either in any kind of class. It's supposed to make you more flexible, but it can actually do more harm than good. Your body is very smart and it knows its limitations. If you are patient and keep repeating this stretch, your hips will naturally open and release, and your knees will lower by themselves without any outer force. Enjoy this stretch as long as you wish, and when you are ready to come out, just lift your upper body back up. Reach up with your arms on the inhale, lengthen your spine, and on the exhale, release the arms back down. Have a nice rest of your day, and remember that every little thing you do for your body and your well-being counts.